yards after getting this one across the
foot. In the line of scrimmage, if you do that, you start to win first down. You win second down. And guess what? You start accumulating first downs. And that's what they need in order to not punt the ball again.
They'll try and start this drive in the air. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Akello Witherspoon. And they'll start.
Let's try and give it a little bit of help.
Stopped short of the first, but a penalty marker down, and that looked like a clear face mask to me. Formation here defensively.
Here we go now.
They'll set up to throw. He's got his man on the crossing route. Shotgun snap as they'll look to throw. He goes underneath to Freeman. And he'll be brought down just shy of midfield at the 49-yard line.
These are the sequence of plays we want to run. These things worked well for us. And sometimes they throw in that big chunk play right away.
Shocker.
Try and get after them early and try and create a big play to give themselves some momentum.
Let's see what they have up their sleeve. Petty now to the left side here for Eifert. And he'll get it up to the 33-yard. Offense on third down tonight. 3 for 7 so far in this game. They're looking at third in the nose of the football.
Green 39! Green 39!
Here's Patty. He's got the completion. It's strong. And he's got... Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. From the left side, it's complete. And he gets this one on the offensive group.
Hurry up, here we go. Blue 90. Blue 90.
He'll look to throw. And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose.
And what I mean by that is, just what you said, you've gone over the changes. I bet they were pretty clinical at the half, not too emotional. They might need to go to the emotional side because you've got to find something, some spark somewhere. And so far, just being calm hasn't exactly worked.
They need
pointing, and it keeps you from chasing receivers because you have a specific zone you have to cover. When a receiver's in your zone and he crosses to another one, you got to let your guy know. They got a completion there, but I like the discipline they show to stay in their proper area.
He'll drop to throw. Looking left side, and it's complete. So after that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels.
Here we go. Blue 90. Blue 90.
Inside the red zone here. They'll look to throw. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back. Complete. And able to get it.